people want me to be heads or tails. I say no way, try again another day. I should be happy, not tipping the scales. I just won't play, letting my life get away. I know for no, I'm not a follower. I don't take things as they come if they bring me down. Life can be cruel if you're a dreamer. I just wanna have some fun. Don't tell me what could be done. You know you like it, but it drives you insane. You know you like it, but it drives you insane. You know you like it, but you're scared of the shame. What you want?
These are the Hyundai Genesis DH, along with the HD Genesis G80s. They came in the model year of 2015 through 2020. The Hyundai Genesis is an executive four-door, five-passenger, rear or all-wheel drive full-size luxury sedan manufactured and marketed by Hyundai. The Hyundai Genesis debuted in 2008 until Genesis spun off as a separate entity in 2017, rebadging the vehicle as the G80. Introduced in concept form at the 2007 New York International Auto Show and internally designated as the BH model. The Genesis was expected to cost $533 million to develop. Hyundai began marketing the first generation Genesis worldwide, except in Europe, in 2008 as a premium sports sedan. The second generation Genesis as the Model DH debuted in Seoul, Korea in November 2013, followed by the 2014 North American International Auto Show and Toronto Auto Show. It is marketed worldwide. On November 4th, 2015, Hyundai officially separated Genesis into its own luxury division, Genesis Motor. The leap into a standalone luxury brand came on the heels of marked success in the luxury market, paired with consumer demand for the Genesis name. The second generation Genesis was previewed by the Hyundai HCD 14 Genesis concept at the North American International Auto Show of 2013. The vehicle was unveiled in Seoul, Korea, followed by the 2014 North American International Auto Show, then the 2014 Toronto Auto Show. Moving into the facelift versions of these vehicles. The vehicle was unveiled at the 2016 North American International Auto Show, followed by the 2016 Busan Motor Show. Korean models went on sale in July 2016. U.S. models went on sale in September 2016 as a 2017 model year vehicle. Early models included 3.8 H-Track, 5.0, and 5.0 H-Track. The 2017 Hyundai Genesis is renamed Genesis G80 as mentioned earlier. The Genesis G80 was launched to the Russian market in 2017 with a 2.0-liter Theta turbocharged engine that produced 240 horsepower, 8-speed automatic, and all-wheel drive. An all-new G80 debuted on March 30th of 2020 and went on sale in the U.S. back in the summer of 2020. Now we have the sport versions of these. The Genesis G80 Sport is mated with a twin-turbo 3.3-liter V6 engine producing 365 horsepower. Features sportier bumpers, quad exhaust tips, staggered 19-inch wheels, and a mesh grille. The vehicle was unveiled at the 2016 Busan Motor Show, followed by the 2016 Los Angeles Auto Show, and the 2017 North American International Auto Show. U.S. models went on sale as the 2018 model year vehicles. The Genesis G80 was manufactured in Ulsan, Korea. Between 2015 and 2018, worldwide sales of the G80 were 127,283. Hyundai Motor America sold 6,166 units in 2016, 16,214 units in 2017, and 7,663 units in 2018 in the United States. Hyundai attributes flagging U.S. sales in 2018 to disagreements amongst its dealership networks that caused deliberate dwindling supplies, not on reduced customer demand. Its competitors for the mid-size luxury segment include the Audi A6, Mercedes-Benz E-Class, BMW 5 Series, Jaguar XF, and Volvo S90. And until the discontinuation, the Lexus GS, Infiniti Q70, Acura RLX, and Cadillac CTS. Now moving on to the powertrain is that the early models, especially through today's models, included the choice of four engines, Lambda 3.0 GDI, Lambda 3.3 GDI, Lambda 3.8 GDI, and Tau 5.0 GDI. Rear all-wheel drive, all models included 8-speed automatic transmission with manual shift mode, or known as the Shiftronic, with a 5-star safety rating. Now here's how they sound. The Hyundai Genesis was redesigned for the 2015 model year. Moderate overlap frontal ratings are assigned by the Institute based on a test conducted by Hyundai as part of frontal crash test verification. The car tested by Hyundai was designated as a 2014 model but was fully representative of the redesigned 2015 model. Hyundai created a new luxury division known as Genesis beginning with the 2017 model year. The Hyundai Genesis therefore was renamed the Genesis G80 in the same year as mentioned earlier. But moderate overlap frontal ratings carry over unchanged to the G80. Overall, both those crash test evaluations were rated good. Now here's my story. In early 2015, I had my uncle's Puerto Rican friend who just retired from being an MTA bus operator the year before and had this new car knocking out the 2012 Hyundai Sonata he had. He had a 2015 Hyundai Genesis 3.8 in silver. This happened at the time my mother and I were on our way home. He took on a ride in his car, and it felt like I was riding a Rolls Royce. The interior was a homesickness, and the drivetrain of the car was tremendously quiet with a smooth bump feeling. That became my best car of 2015 I have ever ridden. Then until May 2015, after I turned 12 that month, I rode his car again after my mother and I found him and my uncle at McDonald's around the corner from my house in East Flatbush. We drove from there to my uncle's house in Canarsie in order to wait for the contracted coach bus to Atlantic City in New Jersey. By July 2017, I was at the Jacob Riis Park Beach, and that same Puerto Rican man upgraded himself to have the 2017 Hyundai Genesis G80 3.8 8-track. I didn't see it, but him and his wife told me about it. But it wasn't until June 2020 this year, I finally got to ride his car when him, his wife, my older cousin, and I were on our way to Plaza Hyundai in Brooklyn to find his new car. The 2021 Hyundai Genesis G80 he pre-ordered. Unfortunately, he didn't get this exclusive because that dealership didn't have his car. That was my last time riding his car as his first G80. And still, I always see his car whenever he comes to my uncle's house, like at certain amount of days, especially the last time was on his 70th birthday on August 29th. Now to analyze. Back then, when I was only 11 years old, in early 2015, looking at this car in the commercials had me 5 times more excited to wanting to drive it. For its sophomore act, this sedan debuts the automaker's fluidic sculpture 2.0 design language. Fluidic sculpture 2.0, which is said to incorporate fluid aesthetics, the modern Hyundai look, and the premium ambience. Hyundai calls the 2015 Genesis sedan as simple and harmonic design with refined fluidic elements. My favorite part of its exterior is the bold hexagonal grille with a chrome surround and a horizontal slat flanked by available HID headlights, LED turn signals, and LED fog lights. More and the better, it had became the first car I knew with Hyundai's sensory surround safety system of active safety technology, including lane departure warning systems known as the LDWS, automatic emergency braking, AEB, smart cruise control, SCC, with stop and start function, emergency steering support that helps avoid a front collision, blind spot detection system, BSD, that informs drivers on cars equipped with a head-up display, HUD, lane change assist, LCA, lane keeping assist system, known as LKAS, and rear cross traffic alert, known as the RCTA. Those things excite me as if Hyundai can outdate other car brands globally. And yet, I used to have this car as my dream car since 2015 for 2 years. This is why I always love Asian cars, like Japanese cars such as this brand and Toyota's, to this very day. Even at the 2016 New York International Auto Show I got in this car, and it feels like a competitor to the Toyota Camry I got in the year before, with one thing they had in common through today: promoting safety sense. Since 2018, looking at these redesigned G80s and the sport versions makes an epic evolution of Hyundai's luxury. The 2018 G80s became the first best Genesises because it's the first with pedestrian detection and driver drowsiness monitor added. Even the NVH, known as the noise, vibration, and harshness cancellation enhancement. And so the 2018 Genesis G80s were ranked number 2 based on its score within the 2018 luxury midsize cars category. Those Genesises from 2015 and 2018 are my favorites. So far, these cars do maintain Hyundai's luxury market uprise. So their rate, they get a 10 out of 10. So thank you guys for watching, like, comment, share, subscribe, and get your best interest into my favorite Genesises, and even the renamed, and even as the renamed G80s.
With a wine-stained lips, yes, you're nothing but trouble. Cold to the touch, but she's warm as a devil. Gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. She takes till I break and I can't get more. You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love. But I wouldn't change. No, I wouldn't change this love. You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love. Break the chains, but the chains only bring me. Tryna break the chains, but the chains only bring me. Alone in the night till she knocks on my door. No, wasted again, but I can't say no. No. You got me in chains for your
break the chains, but the chains only bring me. Chains only bring me.